The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 190 pounds, Chris Danger.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one.
You gotta be aware of Rollins' mean streak. It's ruthless and long.
Rollins will do whatever it takes to win, and this superstar has got to have the same mindset.
Singing for Seth freaking Rollins.
The best dressed man in WWE and a pretty darn good conductor, too.
From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Seth freaking Rollins.
He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
I don't think anybody in WWE runs their mouth quite as much as Seth freaking Rollins.
Yeah, but nobody delivers on their promises like he does either.
All right, guys, Seth Rollins set for action. I think it's fair to say that Rollins is as impressive and talented as they come when the bell rings, but he can be a bit abrasive.
Well, say less about the visionary, Cole. One man's abrasive is another man's unorthodox. Seth is playing four-dimensional chess. He's an in-ring mastermind.
Actually more of a checkers guy, but no one is denying Rollins' talent.
And the champ will be facing off against one of the best competitors our...
Wrestling him down.
And now looking to get it locked in.
He's incomplete.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Splash in the corner.
Wow.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. He's one step ahead there.
If I'm Seth and I want to guarantee a victory here, I'm thinking I might need to dig deep into the bag of tricks, open up my full arsenal of moves, pull out every technique I've ever learned.
You know, Corey, with a playbook as thick as Rollins, using his full arsenal could take all night. But I see your point. Seth loves to keep his opponents guessing, and this would be the ultimate way to do so.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Impressive reversal on Rollins. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Oh, look at these kicks.
Oh, wow.
Oh, shot to the jaw. Vicious running knee lift.
I can't believe what I'm seeing. I thought this superstar was finished. Now they're in control.
Yeah, apparently not.
And all that momentum comes to a screeching stop.
Ooh, bang! Had it scouted.
Boom!
Oh, a knee right to the face.
Is it enough here? Getting the shoulder up before two.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Super kick!
Rollins in full control here.
The Revolution knee finds the mark.
What are they going to do here off the second rope?
Tornado snap suplex.
Knee strike connects.
A torturous knee.
Could be looking for a neck breaker here.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Rollins is looking unstoppable.
And Seth's going,
what's Rollins constructing now?
Eat defeat!
Holy cow, a taste of his own medicine.
The cover!
Oh, he kicked out.
He just said, no way, not to my own move.
Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win this.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Devastating kick.
Out of the way in time.
Oh, what a wicked clothesline. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Blast off.
Oh, my.
Well, I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Curb stop.
We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early?
Oh, down, down, down again.
Something inside this superstar just lit up.
Oh, yeah, the momentum is completely shifted here.
Running knee lift.
Knee to the face.
Uh-oh.
Watch the knee. Stomping their opponent. Oof.
Big boot.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
Knee strike. And Rollins contending with some more hard offense.
Seth has got to dig deep and find a way to push through this.
Is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Super kick! And the cover for the win!
No, he gets the shoulder up.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Rollins with a schoolboy takedown.
Ooh!
Seth Rollins just sitting back and degrading his opponent.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Sent right out of the ring.
kicks out. DDT connects.
Rollins lining it up.
Stunned. Now Rollins needs to end this.
Try and end it.
Kicked out at one? Even the ref can't believe it.
You gotta be kidding me. Everyone here is in shock.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
And look at this.
Eat defeat.
Is there any fight left in Rollins?
Cover. Wow, just barely making it out.
I cannot believe it, Corey. Seth Rollins is still alive.
Next level. He wants it one more time.
Oh, face breaker.
And that might be just enough to win.
Somehow, someway, they weathered the storm. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Chris Danger.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubborn.
Multiple-time champion around the world, there is no one else as glorious.
I can think of some people.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, representing Dirty Dawgs from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, the glorious Robert Roode.
A man who has never lost
the show-off.
And one of the toughest veterans on the entire WWE roster.
And his partner, representing Dirty Dawgs from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dawgs.
One of WWE's most accomplished superstars, a multi-time world champion, multi-time intercontinental champion, multi-time tag team champion. Is there anything Dolph Ziggler can't do?
Dolph Ziggler has done it all. He has truly proven himself to be one of the best in all of WWE.
Yeah, Cole, this dude's definitely not playing with a full deck.
And representing the Brawling Brutes, from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, Bush!
Whatever happened to the soft-spoken, calm competitor?
Oh, Cole, those days are done. D-U-N-N-E, done. Yeah, now he's more like a rabid animal.
A man who absolutely adores a fight.
And representing the Brawling Brutes from the United Kingdom, weighing in at 253 pounds, Ridge Holland.
A top competitor in professional rugby for over a decade before joining WWE.
It's tough enough to even survive professional rugby for a decade.
You know that old adage, speak softly and carry a big stick? Well, it certainly applies to this man. Holland going to let his power speak for him tonight. Corey, you ever meet a team that knows they're good and you kind of can't stand them, but you also respect it? For me, that's the Dirty Dawgs.
See, I love a team that knows they're good. These guys are feeling themselves at all times, and that confidence plays a big role in their success. Plus, I'm pretty sure Saxton would kill to have hair like Ziggler.
Or any hair at all, for that matter. Nonetheless, the Dirty Dawgs are seeking a victory here this evening.
But their opponents are tired of hearing about them. Tonight's about stealing a spotlight. It's about establishing a new regime around these parts.
You could sense the disdain before the bell even rang.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
He fends off the attack.
Left by the turnbuckles. Ah, kick to the side of the face.
Oh!
And focusing on the crowd now shows us just what Butch thinks of his opponent.
Big forearm.
Oh, that'll keep Butch at bay.
Nice takedown.
Snapmare.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. Got the leg and dropping the elbow right on the knee.
He's getting a little battered now.
Boom!
Oh, God!
And an inverted atomic drop. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Ooh,
he's got him down. Is this it? He's able to kick out before two.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Gets the tag. With the lariat.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Swinging neck breaker.
Planted with a neck breaker.
He's looking a little weary now.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Ziggler's handling his business now.
Butch has to wake up and get going in a hurry.
Yeah, Butch able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
The S-Flex. Into the pin attempt. A jumping stomp to the gut.
Well-placed kick.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Now, what's this going to be?
Oh, an enziguri.
When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
There was some power behind that punch.
Ah, what a neck breaker. Makes the cover. No, shoulders up at two.
Not yet.
Oh, low tackle.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Oh! Oh, my gosh!
Oh, huge splash.
Dolph Ziggler looking for the submission hold. The sleeper is applied and the body lock applied as well.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how. Oh, could be night-night time.
No, no, maybe not.
What a counter. Caught with the boot.
And Ziggler receiving a pounding there.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Great reversal.
And this just goes to show you how confident Robert Roode must feel.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Boom!
Tag is registered.
Boom!
Cha-ching!
Step up, Enziguri. Right on cue, Dolph reverses.
Neckbreaker.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Gets tagged in.
Nothing fancy with that boot.
He's lost some of his win now. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Kick from behind. Butch. Oh, this is interesting.
Butch with the X-plex.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Can Rude withstand much more of this?
We've arrived. It's about time. The bitter end.
Oof. And that could keep Rude down.
Raise the roof. He's got the victory.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Impressive showing by this tag team.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward.
Here comes the role model.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley.
You know, with everything Bayley has accomplished, I still wonder why she's just so unpleasant, so hostile all the time.
Well, maybe you should just mind your business, Saxton, because you're talking about the first Women's Grand Slam champion. The first Women's Triple Crown winner.
Not only is Bayley physical in the ring, but she can beat you mentally as well.
Yeah, Bayley's new attitude was very upsetting for fans who have supported Bayley for years.
You include yourself in that group, Saxton, because I find it apropos when Bayley calls you an idiot.
She doesn't mean it, does she?
Oh, yeah.
Presenting Toxic Attraction from the Bronx, New York, the Raw Women's Champion, AJ Lisa.
This is someone I can give my full support to. Someone who has the guts to stand up for what's right.
What are they, a knight in shining armor? Give me a break.
When you're Becky Lynch, every night is a perfect one to start a fight.
And from Dublin, Ireland, the WWE Women's Champion, Becky Lynch!
Yeah, the man never stops running her mouth, but she's got a bad habit of backing it up.
Becky's about to stake her claim as the man.
Yeah, I don't see her claim being denied here tonight.
Alexa Bliss is here.
One of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
She's held the SmackDown, Raw, and Women's Tag titles on multiple occasions each.
The second woman in WWE history to win the Women's Triple Crown.
We are seconds away from another moment of bliss.
Blissful for us, not for her opponent. There's the bell, and this tag team match is now official.
Two very talented teams here, but it takes more than tandem in WWE. You have to be completely in sync to rise to the top of this division.
Ooh. Suplex lands. Quick counter there.
Bayley might want to focus on her opponent more than the crowd.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Oh, man.
She manages to get control.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight. This feels so unsafe.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Big forearm. Nice running crossbody.
Deep arm drag.
Tag made. Tag made.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done. Becky Lynch hoists her up.
The manhandle slam.
Lynch got all of her. Shoulders down.
Somehow breaks the count immediately.
She is still in this fight.
You know, Becky is feeling a dissatisfaction with the outcome of that pin count. She thought she had it.
Elbow will break that up.
An uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch.
Uh-oh. And Lynch was scouted there. Samoan driver.
That has got to be it.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
She's sent back in under the ropes.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Oh, ouch. Able to parry that one.
Put into the corner now. So she tags in.
Here's a snapmare.
And did you hear the impact of that? How's that for a counter?
Mastermind Bliss with the mind games at work.
Leg lariat! Boom, right in the button. Trap the arm into the neck breaker. She has no idea where she is right now.
What are we going to see here? Oh,
not
no
from
way.
The top rope. Are
no
you kidding
way.
Me? Falcon Arrow. That should do it right there. Quick count after one.
She is not done yet.
Monster set up in the corner.
crashing down.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Bayley's got it hooked.
Bayley to belly. Cover. Oh, that was close.
This match continues. Caught with a DDT.
That's gotta be it.
And she breaks the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take. Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
No love lost between Lynch and her opponent.
Oh, man.
The other end, too.
This is just punishing, disrespectful.
Oh, definitely hurts.
Tagged into the action. She returns the favor there.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Disarmor! It's gotta be over!
And there's the save. Forced out of the ring.
Just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Taking flight.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Taking a chance.
Bayley looking to end this. This might do it. Hooked up.
There's the rose plant. Hazardous situation for Lynch.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Oh, Bayley's got her where she wants her for the rose plant.
Has Bayley ended it there?
Bang! She's looking for the win.
What a kick out.
Oh, and Becky fights back.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Tagging her partner in.
And I think we just might see.
Oh, God.
And that can be all. Let's see.
Makes a cover.
And they're still in this. Bliss goes for a ride.
She did her homework there.
All measured up.
Drop kick.
Becky in full control here.
Manhandle slam.
Will that sew this up for Becky?
Two. Kick out.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Cover. Is it enough?
Save.
Uh-huh. Still got more fight here.
Spear.
That was vicious. Becky Lynch from behind.
Manhandle slam.
Becky has opened up an opportunity. Catching an elbow to the side of the face.
Basement drop kick.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
Bar, leg lock, submission.
Tap, 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 it's over.
Wow, got it. Big time tag team win.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Maybe a little hyperbolic, but these two performed like they're born to be a tag team. If they stay together, watch out.
The Scottish Warrior has arrived.
A multi-time world champion and a Royal Rumble winner.
To this day, one of the toughest fighters in WWE. The Scottish Warrior has earned every bit of respect he is given. He's transformed from the Chosen One to a real-life fire-breathing dragon.
Yeah, the WWE is the Scottish Warrior's battleground, and he will go face to face with absolutely anyone. Hey, Michael. It's fight night!
You've obviously never, ever been in a fight.
Please, never do that again, Saxton, for all of our sakes.
And his opponent, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The WWE Universe is finally giving Sheamus his just due.
Has won nearly every major title, has earned every major accolade, but he still loves to fight.
The look in his eyes says Sheamus is ready for another five-star brawl.
You think this guy cares about ratings?
One thing you have to respect about Drew McIntyre is his unshakable confidence. Every time he heads to the ring, he does so knowing he's got all the courage and strength he needs to win the match.
It's an attitude that served him well and maybe the ticket to him grabbing another win here.
And what about Sheamus? Loves to fight, hit hard, and get hit hard. You know exactly what Sheamus's goal is when he steps inside the squared circle. And for that, you kind of have to appreciate it.
There's no illusions with Sheamus. A pint in a fight is what he asks for and what he brings.
Oh, man. It's a no-go driver!
Drew McIntyre and Sheamus are fighting machines, warriors torn from the same cloth. Is it possible for Drew to gain an upper hand on Sheamus?
Drew must find a way to beat Sheamus to the punch. We know fists and feet are gonna fly, but this might just come down to who can hit their hardest strike first.
And Sheamus is countered.
Snap headbutt.
And he goes for the pin.
It's over, all in a night's work. That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre knew to defeat Sheamus, he'd have to be relentless. The pendulum swung back and forth tonight and finally landed on the side of the Scottish Warrior.
Brothers no more. McIntyre and Sheamus did battle like the most bitter of enemies and held nothing back. I truly hope that these Warriors...